Happy holidays, everyone, and welcome to the club. In today's video, we're creating a sketch illustration of Santa Claus. Now, for today's lesson, we're using some plain white sketch paper and a black 4B pencil. I'm going to start with a side grip and sketch with the flat edge of my pencil. Let's start in the center and sketch out a circle. Starting from the very top, right in the middle. Just going to work our way around the left side. Then bring that in towards the middle. And then go around the right side. Now with our circle in place, let's add some guidelines. Starting from the center of our circle at the very top, sketch a line coming all the way down towards the bottom of our page. And then we'll extend that up towards the top. Let's add another guideline on the side of our circle. Starting with the left, going up. And then bring that all the way down towards the bottom. And then we'll do the same thing on the right. Let's add one more guideline going across the center of our circle from left to right. So we'll start on the left side, going out, go across towards the middle, and over towards the right side. Now let's start blocking out the facial features. We're going to start with the eyes. Leaving a gap in the center, let's mark off the inside corner of the eye on the left with a short line. Take that same distance over on the right. Now from that guideline, we're just going to curve the top of the eyelid going up, and then just bring that down towards that line. And then we'll do the same thing over on the right. Now we're going to draw on the bottom edge of the eye. Starting back on the left, just going to curve this down and then back up towards the inside. Now halfway between that center line and the bottom of a circle, we're going to sketch a small circle for the tip of the nose. And then we'll draw two small half circles on either side. Now let's block in the top edge of the mustache. Starting underneath the nostril on the left, just going to curve this down and then bend that up towards the line on the side. And then do the same thing over on the right. And then from the ends, we're just going to curve this down and then bend that back in towards that center line, just underneath the nose. And do the same on the right. Let's add in the lower lip, curving down and then back up. Now we're going to surround the eyes with a circle for the glasses. From the inside corner of the eye, we're going to step in, go up towards the top of that circle, and then back down on the side. Come down along the bottom, and then back in. Let's draw that same size circle on the right side. Now we're going to place the hat on top of the head. For the left side of our circle, we're going to step out. I'm just going to curve this up in the middle, round this out, go across, and then back down on the right side. And then we'll round out the edge of the hat, going out and then in, almost like a bracket. And we'll connect the ends with a curve, going up towards the top of our circle. And then we'll bring that back down on the right. Now you're going to sweep the hair around the side of the cheeks. From the line on the left, we're going to step in, curve down, and then out towards that center line. Round up the cheeks, and then pull that back in on top of the mustache. And now we're going to loosely block in the beard. Starting from the bottom corner of the hat, I'm going to curve this out, and then down. And do the same thing on the right, coming down towards the same height. Now you want to close off the bottom with a curve. Starting back on the left, come down in the middle, and just pull it back up. Now we're going to sketch a circle on the left side of the head in between the brim and the beard. So let's start on the side of the brim. It's going to go all the way around towards the bottom and back up towards the top. Let's go to the top left side of the brim. We're going to curve the hat going up. Bend that over towards the right side, towards that line. And we'll bend this out and then back down on the right. Let's go back to the top of the circle. Curve the hat going up. And then in. And then we'll connect this point to the right side of the hat going up and then back down. Once we're happy with the proportions of our drawing, we'll go back and erase these guidelines. Now we're going to go back with the tip of our pencil and start adding some details. Let's start with the left eye, starting from the inside. I'm going to bend this down. Just work our way along the top of the eyelid. Now placing the side of the iris in behind the eyelid. And we'll darken up the inside starting from the top. And then just fade that out as it comes down. Now from the eye, we're just going to use the side edge of our pencil and add some shading. We'll add in the side edge of the iris. Then just work our way around the outside of the folds. Now from here, we're just going to trace the outside of the glasses. And trace the frames along the inside. Thank you. And we'll add the center of the frame. And lightly shade that in. Now we're just adding some shadows along the inside of the brow. Now from here, I'm just going to move down to start adding some detail to the nose. Now with the side edge of our pencil, we're just going to add a little bit of texture to the mustache. I'm going in very lightly. And just working our way back in. And then with the tip of our pencil, we're just going to add some more detail to the mustache. And we're just enhancing that shadow from the hat on top of the head. Also adding a little bit of texture along the way. Now we're going to go around and add some texture around the side of the hat. Using the side edge of our pencil, just starting from the outside and just pulling this in. Now we're just adding a light shadow across the bottom and the left side. Now using the tip of our pencil, we're just going to enhance that texture. And going back to the side edge of our pencil, I'm just going to add some waves to the beard. Just casting a shadow from the mustache on top of the beard. Start off a little bit darker along the top. And then just fade that out. Thank you. And once we establish the shape of the beard, we'll go back and add some contrast. And again, with the tip of our pencil, we're just going to add some more texture and detail. I'm going to go up and just add some more shape to the hat. Adding some folds along the top. And some texture around the ball. I'm just going to add an even tone to the top of the hat. And I'll go in and add some shadows, starting with the bottom edge, casting a highlight along the top. I'm just going to fade the shadow out as we go up. And as we get closer to the end of our drawing, I'll tighten up my shadows and add a little bit more detail. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of Santa Claus. Now, if you enjoyed today's lesson, you can check out more of our sketch tutorials in our sketch playlist. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon.